Hello traders, let's see a quick trick that should help us understand what spreads our broker offers us. It doesn't involve any indicators. All it takes we already have on the MT4 platform. So we are launching the market watch of the MetaTrader 4 platform, and we see all our symbols arranged in the order we want them to be arranged. If we want to modify the order the items are arranged, we can drag them in their new positions in the list. And now, by default, the Market Watch window is showing us the symbol name, the bid price, and the ask price. If we right click on any of the symbols, we have access to a contextual menu, and from this menu we choose the spread option. Once we tick the spread option, another column appears, and now we have the symbol column, the bid column, the ask column, and the spread column. And as we can see on EURUSD on this broker, the spread is 1-2 points, because it is a 5-digit broker. The prices are expressed in points, so we have a spread of 0.1 pips. On another currency pair, we have a different spread. If the currency pairs are majors, usually the spread should be lower. If the currency pairs are crosses or exotics, then the spread could be very high. It all depends on the broker's data feed and its liquidity providers. Now we can keep on watch on the spread for the instruments we trade, and we can pick the instruments we would rather trade because they have lower spreads.
To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up, and share our clips.